What is an organ? Your body is full of different parts. There are those that you can see on the outside, such as your arms, hands, nose, and feet. And there are those on the inside that you can't see but have learned about, such as your lungs, heart, stomach, and more. We use the word organs to describe certain parts of your body that work independently and are distinctly separate from other parts. Most of your organs are those body parts that are on the inside, but some are parts that you can't see. One great example of an outside organ is your skin. Doctors and scientists consider your skin to be an organ. In fact, it's the body's biggest organ. Your organs are very important to the way your body works together. Certain organs help you with different tasks such as breathing, digesting food, and going to the bathroom.